of the magnetic induction field of earth magnetic field is only 4 into 10 power minus 4 tesla.
Right.
So that is B is replaced by 4 into 10 power minus 4 and theta is equal to 3 degrees. And degrees must be represented in radian. 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radians. So 3 degrees and 3 into pi by 180 by I is equal to 6 into 10 power 10 square. It is equivalent to pi by 45 into 10 power minus 6 radian per second square. So the required answer is pi by 45. Right. Next one. 32 problem. The magnetic needle of a vibration magnetometer makes 12 oscillations per minute in the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field. When the external short bar magnet is placed at some distance along the axis of the needle in the same line, it makes 15 oscillations per minute. If the poles of the magnet are interchanged, the number of oscillations it makes per minute is. Here there are three cases. Number of oscillations per minute means frequency. The magnetic needle of a vibration magnetometer that makes 12 oscillations per minute in a horizontal component of earth magnetic field. Now the first one, N1 equal to 1 by 2 pi into root of MB by I. Also N1 is given by 12 oscillations per minute. Per minute or per second. All N1, N2 and N3, they should be taken per minute. No problem. Next one, or inka clear ga cheppali ante gina, N1 is equal to 12 by 60 ante. 12 by 60. Number of oscillations per second is called frequency. N2 is equal to 15 by 60, number of oscillations per second. Let us find the value of N3. N1 equal to 1 by 2 pi into root of MBH by I, let it equation 1. But in the second case, a bar magnet, suppose it is, when the external short bar magnet is placed at some distance along the axis of the needle in the same line, it makes 15 oscillations. 15 oscillations means N is directly proportional to B. In the first case, N1 is equal to 12. In the second case, N2 is equal to 15. N will be increases means the field created by the external magnet is also support the earth magnetic field. That means in that situation, the net magnetic induction is BH plus B. So N2 equal 1 by 2 pi into root of M into BH plus B by I equation 2. Dividing these two equations, N1 by N2 is equal to root of 1 by 2 pi, 1 by 2 pi cancel. M by I, M by I cancel. So BH by BH plus B. 12 by 15 is equal to 12 by 60 by 15 by 60. 60 cancel. That is equal to root of BH by B plus BH. Or this implies B plus BH by reverse asanam, B plus BH by BH, and also squaring on both sides, 225 by 144. 15 square 225, 12 square 144. So BH divide chaste B by BH plus 1 is equal to 225 by 144. Now B by BH is equal to 225 by 144 minus 1. Plus 1 is equal to minus 1. 225 minus 144 by 144, 81 by 144. That means B by BH is equal to 81 by 144. But in the third case, it is given if the poles of the bar magnet are reversed or interchanged, net magnetic induction at the same place is equal to B minus BH or BH minus B. Now in the third case, frequency N3 is equal to 1 by 2 pi into root of M into BH minus B by I. Let this is equation 4. Now here, suppose N3 by N1. N3 by N1 chain, N3 by N1 is equal to root of BH minus B by BH. N3 calculate chayali by N1 is equal to 12 is equal to root of 1 minus B by BH. But 1 minus root of B by BH is equal to 81 by 144. that is 144 minus 81 by 144. 144 minus 81, 63 by 144. But N3 by 12 is equal to root 63 by 12. 12 cancel, then N3 is equal to root 63. Right? Okay. Next one. 33. The magnetic needle of a vibration magnetometer completes 10 oscillations in 92 seconds when a small magnet is placed in the magnetic meridian 10 centimeters due north of needle with north pole towards south, completes 15 oscillations in 69 seconds. The magnetic moment of the magnet is given BH is equal to 0.3 Gauss. First one, the magnetic needle, see clearly here, the magnetic needle of a vibration magnetometer completes 10 oscillations in 92 seconds. 10 oscillations in 92 seconds. Therefore, its time period is given by T1. T1 is equal to 92 by 10 means number of time taken for one oscillation. 92 seconds in 10 oscillations. Time for one oscillation is 92 by 10. That is equivalent to 9.2 seconds. When a small magnet is placed in the magnetic meridian 10 centimeters due north of the needle. So the diagram, corresponding diagram is here. These are the earth directions: north, south, east and west. East and west. Horizontal component of earth magnetic field is always taken from geographic south to north BH direction. And it is a magnetic needle, north and south pole. So it is a short bar magnet. Let the short bar magnet is kept at certain distance from the needle such that north pole of the magnet pointing towards geographic, north of the needle. So here the needle must be lies along the axial line of the magnet. Along the axial line, magnetic induction is taken along the magnetic moment. Magnetic moment is taken from south to north. That means it is the direction of the field created by the bar magnet. Horizontal component of earth magnetic field BH. So at this point the resultant field becomes BH minus BA or BA minus BH. Right. So in the second case, T2 is equal to 69 by 15 means it is given here 15 oscillations in 69 seconds. Time taken for one oscillation is equal to 69 by 15. It is equal to 4.6 seconds. Relation between T and B is T1 by T2 is equal to root of B2 by B1. T proportional to 1 by root B. 9.2 by 4.6 is equal to root of B minus BH by BH. So on solving this, B is equal to 5 into BH. 5 into BH is given by 0.3 Gauss. 1 Gauss is also equal to 10 power minus 4 Tesla. So 5 into 0.3 into 10 power minus 4 because Gauss must be converted into Teslas. 1 Gauss is equal to 10 power minus 4 Tesla. So that is 1.5 into 10 power minus 4 Tesla. Here B is equal to magnetic induction due to a small bar magnet along the axis. At any point on the axial line, field B equal to V0 by 4 pi into 2m by d cube. This is equal to 1.5 into 10 power minus 4. 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 by 4 pi into 2 into m by 10 power minus 3 is equal to 1.5 into 10 power minus 4. On solving this, capital M is equal to 0.75 ampere meter square. This is the magnetic moment of the bar magnet. Clearly, in module 3 also you can solve from 19 to 26. But in 19 to 26, they are very very easy. But except you can't do these two problems, 21 and 25, these are the some more applications. They are involved in the some more applications. I will explain later these two questions. Thank you.